Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. I often hear that people aren't satisfied with the battery life on their iPhone. Either they can't get through the whole day without having to plug in, or maybe the battery's not lasting as long as it used to. Most of the time, this doesn't have to do with the iPhone hardware or the battery itself. It simply has to do with the apps that you're using. Some apps use more battery power than others, and sometimes the way you use apps use a lot of battery power. It's very easy to figure out what's going on. In iOS 10, all you need to do is go into Settings. And under Settings, there's a category for Battery. If you wait a few seconds, you'll see a battery usage list appear at the bottom of the screen. Go and take a look at that. It's going to be sorted by which apps are using the most battery. So you can see here Safari is using the most, Audible the next, etc. Now you can switch between 24 hours and last 7 days to get different views. But the important thing to do is to tap on that clock there to the right, the little clock just to the right of last 7 days, and it will add the amount of screen time for the app and the amount of background time. So it's important to judge the app based on those numbers. Because if you see an app that has very little screen time and background time but it's using a lot of power, you know that its kind of power per minute is high. But if you see an app that's using a lot of power but it turns out you're using it for hours and hours every day, then don't be so harsh on the app. You're the one that's using it a lot. Now, the background time is the time that's not actually on the screen. So for things like Audible and Cyclometer, the app I use to track my bike rides, you can see a lot of background time, which makes sense because I'm not actually looking at the screen or even have the screen on while I'm using those apps. I'm just listening or riding. But Safari, of course, I'm always looking at the screen while I'm using Safari. I find the apps that are the biggest culprits for battery time are things where you scroll through lots of images, like for instance Facebook, Snapchat, and Instagram. It's very easy with a flick of your finger to scroll through dozens or hundreds of images in only a few minutes. And it's equivalent to loading hundreds of pages on the web, but you're just flicking through all these images. It's loading every one. It's loading some videos sometimes, and it's doing it as fast as it can, and it really drains the battery. So once you figure out what app is causing you an issue, you may want to change your behavior or how much you use that app if it's not that important. Or if you can, search out for another app that does the same thing but maybe uses the battery a little bit better.